We have turtle sign. Okay. Gonna have a shoulder dystocia and call for help.
Icams is the Innova Center for Advanced Medical Simulation. We are a state-of-the-art simulation center. We were built in order to have a safe place for medical learners and teams to practice and prepare for emergencies. The thing that makes Icams most unique is that we've been able to recreate our hospital environment perfectly. We're able to turn any one of our rooms into any aspect of either the hospital or the clinic or the emergency department. The old way of teaching medicine was traditional see one, do one, teach one. And here, we don't do that. Nurses and doctors experience rare emergencies.
Try the other direction.
So to build that kind of muscle memory and that preparation really takes doing drills. I got feedback from our healthcare professionals that these were so valuable because they happened.
That's it, there it is, there it is. That's it, beautiful, perfectly done.
The way the technology works is that the mannequin is run wirelessly. And when you're in the control room, you watch and see what your team is doing. And based on their actions, you can change the vitals and change the outcomes and wait for them to do critical actions and then move the scenario further.
Right, so it's always better to point. And I'm glad you broke that up because that's really a common mistake.
To me, the debriefing and that learning through video replay or reflecting off of another person is where the magic happens. And that's where people start to see how they come across and they learn to be more empathetic, compassionate towards their patients. And that's a very innovative way of teaching. There was a case once where a mother has a cardiac arrest and she's pregnant. And I mean, it's 1 in 10,000, so you rarely see it. And wouldn't you know it, that afternoon, we had a mother that came in with a code and it was the same team that was here that had taken care of that mother that afternoon. And so when you hear stories like that and how successful they were and were able to save the baby, it's so gratifying that what you do makes such an impact in the real world.
Thanks for watching. If you like this video, give us a like and subscribe to Freethink for more great videos every week.